I got your bag.
Oh, no, 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 I got this.
Absolutely not. I'm the big sister. I just really need Principal Olson to approve my exchange program.
Is that other school's teacher still coming to help you with the official presentation?
So far in emails, Mr. Gabriel Beaufoy seems as stuffy and uptight as they come.
So happy to be back in America.
Dares of Christmas?
That is a typo.
This Dares thing.
That was not a thing.
Well, should it be?
The first Dare is, give your number to 12 guys at a bar.
I have to meet Gabriel.
Why not get your flirt on at the tavern first?
I'd really like to get to snow ya. Oh, whoopsie daisies. It's my phone number. Will you please just take this and put me out of my misery?
Allô, Elara, ça va?
You're Gabriel. Thank you all so much. Allow me to introduce you to our exchange teacher from St. Noël. We will have the best itinerary ever.
I started a gram to track your dares. You're gonna like this next dare.
If you're worried that you've built an inferior house to mine, I completely understand.
I just don't see how decorating gingerbread solves our problem of creating an entire exchange program in 11 days.
My sister started all of this, and it got me thinking, what if we planned the exchange around holiday-spirited things? Chelsea, you know I don't sing in front of people. All right.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
You're an alto. Would have pegged you as a soprano.
I might start to believe that you're actually enjoying yourself.
I want the handsome prince and the romance with a happy ending.
I think we should include this for the students. It's perfect.
That's my boss.
He wants to reimburse the students and tell them program is off.
I can't believe you want to give up at this final hurdle.
Excuse me?
Sort of became a blueprint for everything we'd have the students do while they were here. Victor and I talked. We want the students to experience the program that you created.
Me too.
C'est très beau.
I thought I'd bring you a last dare of my own.